Welcome back to another video where today I am going to be doing the last battle in the Cane Dungeon. Basically we've gotten up to here. We have Scarlet here, we have Jonathan here, and so it's going to be 3 versus 1 basically. And so hopefully, I've made this video short. I haven't done the entire dungeon because you know you guys gotta study during the week. But this is my Cane run. As you can see, I am now a max level 70. Never even saw that now, until now. Yes, I know, it's amazing. Level 70, all the way up there, like, okay. So, we ready? Let's do it. Let's do it. Sorry, I will have to skip that audio for when we do the entire Cane run. But yes, I have to skip that for now to make this video shorter, because this video is already going to be like 20 minutes long with just this battle. So I'm probably going to live stream it when we do the actual full dungeon. So, yeah, but right now we're just doing Cane, that's it, and so, yeah. Boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada ba. Boom, bada bada bada, boom, bada bada bada, boom, bada bada bada. Where's John O'Thane? Okay, everybody's here. Everybody be here today. Oops. It lagged. It lagged. Might as well get rid of this boring doubloon. There we go. Done. First round of the Cane battle, the chess battle above all battles, the chess battle. And so, if you don't understand from the very beginning clip, I have the day off because it's a snow day, and they're plowing right now. So sad. So I'm probably gonna have to take that test tomorrow. So I'm probably not gonna do my grades in this video, because they're gonna be the same, because we weren't at school today, so. And if you hear, like, I can't stop the plowing. So if you hear, like, loud noises in the background, that's just them plowing outside. Sorry about that. I can't really do anything about that. I can only control what's in here. And it's basically silent in here because I'm wearing these headphones. To hear the game sound. Because I have a new mic, I need to wear these to make sure that you don't hear the sound through this, but you hear it through the right card. If you get what I'm saying. Hopefully we can spawn a Minotaur, one of us, to make this battle quicker. You know, quicker. Yes. Because Queen needs to die. If you've never fought this battle before, set up traps right in front of Queen. Because she needs to die first. Other rules are, I actually play chess in real life. And so, I'm actually pretty good at it. And, wait, bro, what? Queen normally goes first. Cane just teleported onto a bot. What's happening? Doesn't Queen normally go first? Queen normally goes first! They're messing up with the games! Alright. So for some reason Queen didn't go first. Some sort of glitch, obviously. But yeah, this is 3 versus a whole team. Well, 3 times 4, I think. We each have 3 companions in this battle, I think. Or is it like the normal battles where whoever gets in first gets 3 and other people get 2? I honestly don't know. But the rules are, can't let the pawns, which are the marines, get to the end of the board, which is the very outer rim, not like the board, but the outer rim, because then they turn into queens, which I have actually never had happen, so I'm not sure if that's true, but I've heard that. And queen is the most dangerous, besides Kane, of course. Kane can, like, one-shot anybody, and he becomes immune, so, yeah, it's a big problem. I'm just gonna move Contested down here, and then, so that, ooh, which is better? How many does it hit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! And what does this hit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This way wins. Alright, I'm just gonna kill this thing. Or not. I mean, I'll just go after this guy instead. I really don't want to be next to Kane, though. But hey, why not, right? I won't really need the pool that much more. Treasure bath is always nice. Oh, we got an Orthrus instead of a Minotaur. Minotaurs, if you don't know this, the Mark of Aquila makes it sometimes summons Minotaurs. We all have fast combat on, so we can't change that. So the Minotaur, if he does his epic hit, he does this weird speed glitch. And so, yeah. Makes it that way. And we are all privies, so hopefully it gives us better luck. I mean, theoretically it doesn't, but hopefully it gives us better luck to get privy gear. I mean, wouldn't it help us all? Help us all. I have pretty bad gear. I'm not a very experienced Max, so... yeah. Not very experienced. Yep. And the most thing I'm excited about for that pack, since this is the 7-day challenge, the most... what is he doing? Oh, he can teleport to Queen, too. That's right. Wait, or is it Rook? Because there was a Rook standing there, too. I honestly don't know. Yeah! Dodge. Oh! Oh! From that... oh, never mind. Oh, dodge. Oh, yeah, yeah. My Marchioness. Not bad. What's next? Plague Storm. Epic hit. My Marchioness is going to kill. She hasn't even attacked yet. She's still relentless. Relentless. She hasn't even attacked yet. She didn't even attack that guy, did she? Or was she immobilized? I don't know. Did I tell her to attack him? I don't know. I honestly don't know. I don't know. Poor battle tested blood guy. Malik Rat Plunderer. My little gray tail rat plunderer. Like, what's the difference between those two guys? I honestly don't know. Oh, there goes Queen. Oh, yep. Yep. Beautiful. Beautiful. I dare you to fight my Marchioness. See what's happening to Deacon? It'll happen to you too, Queen. Wayne. Maybe not the accuracy debuff. My Marchioness don't have that. But yeah, I am now a Max. So happy. Just killed, I think, 2 people? Maybe? Nope. Skills, Bonnie. Skills, you got skills, Bonnie! I love Bishop, how he's just like, get blown up. Boom! Oh! How dare you? How dare you still? That's not even my companion, but still, how dare you? 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 She's supposed to have awesome block. That's actually my battle angel, has awesome block. Yo. Oh, queen! Uh-oh. Knew that would happen. Oh! This is why we kill queen. That is why you kill queen. She didn't block it. Queen is the second most dangerous. Ha! Ruck couldn't even push him anywhere. King's Cafe. He's going to help Rook out. Rook's out. He's like, oh no, it's the other Rook. I better get over there. Are you serious? All right, Kane, switch to the other Rook. Let's go. Get chopped. Chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. It'd be interesting if it was like real chess. And when the pawns hit the end, they could turn into anything. That would be terrible. Like, they could be rooks. And like, Kane could start teleporting to our end. That would be terrible. Okay, we need to kill Queen. That's my objective. Shoot! 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 Move! Move! Full retreat and... Wait, which one's better? Full retreat is terrible. Let's mark of death level 5, yo. Nope. Using this, level 25. Queen, you better die. Hard. Die hard. Whoa, look at them buffs. What buffs do I have? I got buffs. You got buffs. We got buffs. Deacon's dead. Thankfully, not all the team spawned. I'm not sure, but like, what if it would be like, if Kane didn't spawn if you were solo in this dungeon? That would be so weird. So we have less enemies, which is very helpful. The only thing we need to worry about is the pawns reaching the end. Deacon, I just saw his name and I said Deacon. but I meant, we need to worry about, the pawns reaching the end. Queen and Kane get sliced and diced and get stomped on, Deacon. Stop, guys. No! Look at him skills. I actually should have healed her instead of hitting Queen across the board. Queen is going to kill the Marchioness! I can just see it happening. The Queen is going to kill- Oh! 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 Oh, never mind! I forgot! He has range! I forgot! I forgot! Matt Rat Plunderer. I almost said Matt Plunderer. Yeah, he plunders people named Matt. Well, I mean, we do have a henchman. Sorry for the lag. For some reason, bombs lag my computer so badly. And I have fast internet. I mean, come on.
Come on.
Come on. Who's gonna go against Kane? Not me. I'm not going against no Kane. At least I hope I don't have to. I may have to. If it gets down to the wire. The wire! Kane's gonna get blown up. Oh, wait, he's not standing on the bomb, is he? Rook's gonna get shook! Oh, I forgot about that. Oh! All the way over there. That was insane. But he still got the accuracy debuff, which was good. Problem is, Bonnie is in a bad position. We're not. She shouldn't really be by the rooks. And yet, that's the problem. She's gonna block, but she's also going to shoot Overwatch, regretfully. He's going to castle to right there. I'm scared because Kane's going to come to me. That's the problem. Ricochet.
Oh!
Boing. 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 Oh, this is a problem. This problem. Problem. Pop! Yeah, Marchioness is dead. Marchionessy is deady. Unless it's a miracle. Is it a miracle? Is the Marchioness actually... Oh! Thank you, Bullrog. Oh, Tiny Mickey joined. That's my pet. Tiny Mickey, not my best pet. So I'll show you the stats. It's not my best pet. Just saying. Level 27. I have it for the abilities that it gives me. Yeah. Wait, is this Counter Gambit? Oh, I almost thought it was like Rook's move. I need to heal everyone. Need you to kill Deacon. He can't, shoot him because I'm scared of Kane. You need to hit Rook before you die. Wait, should I just heal, personally heal the Marchioness? Okay, everybody else is good on health. See, those are the only other damaged people. So, I'm just going to do this because the Marchioness really needs healing. Healing. Alright. Drop the bombs! Oh! Oh! Ow! Deacon! Jonathan actually went in first. I thought he went in last. All I know is that I'm second. Gracie's like, my wrench. Poor Bishop. Double wrench. Oh, it's a bit early. Hit him. Get healed. Get killed. Get shot. Are you serious?
Are you serious, boy?
Oh, Rook's down to yellow. Take that, Rook. Rookie. You're a rookie. Second chance it. Oh, there's no second chances. Neither for you, Rook. Oh, dang it. That went terribly. Heal him! Oh, forgot about that. Oh, Kane. Uh-oh. Kane's going to do it again. Oh, that's what that is. It's like a witch hunter thing. I never even knew that. Oh, he can actually be pushed that way. Why do we need agility this late in the battle? Just asking, Mrs. Henchman. Hopefully, one of the... Oh! Ooh. Oh, get away from me, Kane. Get away from... Kane, get away from me. Oh! Oh my gosh. Kane legitimately scares me whenever he gets close to me or one of my weaker companions. Like, he legitimate scares me. Whoa! Get away from me, Kane! Kane, Queen, and Rook scare me. You could basically say, this battle scares me. Like, Kane, Queen, and Rook. They're my main. See, Rook hits me all the time. Like, and I'm just like, shoot him in the face! And he's like, ah! And I'm like, stop it! And he's like, I don't care. I'm gonna take this place down. And the Marchioness is the only one that dodges. I'm scared of Kane right now. Can we please have Kane just die? Not like, just like, die? Like, with no hard feelings, just like die came. Okay, so the problem is he can like do anywhere from 100 to 1,200 damage. That's the problem. My pet's dead, but it gives me Reposit and Jubu's Kiss. Yeah, Jubu Boo Boo. But should we summon a... You know what we should do? Doze the other team. Kill Rook. Kill Bishop. Kill the other Bishop and kill Rook. And then Kane is the only one left. I'm scared that Bonnie's right there, though. Oh, I shouldn't have... Wait, the team is dazed! I remember, I just dazed them. So... Really? He shouldn't be able to kill Bonnie unless he does his 1,200 hit. Or his super hit, which does like 2,000 some odds. Okay, Marchioness killed Bishop, she can't do anything about it. I killed Rook, she can't do anything about it. Oh, did you see that block? I also killed the other Bishop, she can't do anything about it. You're making Kane mad, Bonnie! Stop making Kane so mad! I feel like we're gonna die. Whoa! He's not dazed! He's actually not dazed. Wait, does that kill? Oh! I didn't know that went through Kane's immunity! Oh yeah, everybody was dead. Okay, let's see what we get. Do we get anything good? Get anything good? Barbed blades, Prancer's boots. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Yes! I think we actually got the boots! The privy boots! The privy baby!
No, not like this.
This is the not end cutscene. I'll just like let you guys see this. What kind of boots? Are these boots better?
Not.
Well, here's a level 50 bet. Literally. Boots! Boots! Probably the best run we've ever done yet. If you haven't seen the end cutscene, you may want to skip this part because this kind of spoils it. But if you have, then here it is again for you, peoples. His face is gone. I honestly don't know what's going to happen in the next arc. I'm honestly wondering what will happen. I mean, will we ever eventually end up at El Dorado? Like, honestly though, will we ever end up at El Dorado?
What the devil's going
on? I'm gonna skip this part because this part's boring. Oh, why do I have to go to this crystal? I have to go to this crystal? I'm not gonna ruin this part for you guys. If you somehow can slow-mo that, on your computer somehow, slow-mo my video, you'll see the words just barely, but yeah. You guys wanna do that, do that. Okay, what's this? Anything good? So I got the Privateer's helmet. I mean Musketeer. I think I've had this. I got the Squashbuckler's hat. I got the Buccaneer's hat. I got everything. Besides, so we got musket, we got squash, and we got buck. I got so many of the wrong hats. Did we get a good privy armor? Doubt it. Okay. The boots. Where's the boots? Did we get... So this is the privy boots. So those are my new boots. Got some boring weapons. And yeah, that's practically it that we got, unless he gave us some good stuff here. Nope. No mounts. No pets. Wait, I didn't even know I had this, these optional mounts. But I do have this and this. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, as this is, yeah, I don't know if it counts, as this is the third video in the series, so my grades are the same. No need to show that again. Yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Can't wait to see you in the next episode, where we are one step closer to getting the Admiral's bundles. Yeah, guys, hope to see you in the next video, which will sneak peek probably be Wizard 101. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Can't wait to see you tomorrow. Bye!